the view taken of the very diverse changes and changes of life varies with different people and with the same people at different times, full stop. Some there are who would perform the same journey, comma, work at the same desk, comma, have lunch at the same table day after day, comma, year in and year out. There apparently merely mechanical agents and nothing short of sickness, comma, culminating in chronic disease, comma, would alter their habits. They cultivate disinclination to exercise their undoubted right to change, full stop. They prefer routine to risk, comma, and are appealed when they considered the uncertainty that dog their paths from one case or another. They carry on accordingly in the same way year after year until their decades. Our modern trade facilities have indeed removed from tolerably civilized societies many of the risks of famine or scarcity or sudden death or ruin that men run in ruder time, full stop. We have a security of person and property, and the cheapness and case of transport enable the scrupulous of one area to supply the deficiency of another, full stop. Modern conditions have created a different atmosphere, and we are in a sense very different creatures, full stop. We are afraid from the drawback in Europe during the Middle Ages, comma, extraordinary differences in the price of the same commodities might exist in places not very distant from each other, comma, because the want of roads and canals, the imperfection of margin navigation, and the insecurity transported from the places where they were cheap to those value, those directly influenced by the seasons, were seldom general rule on its own producers and that of its immediate neighborhood in most year, full stop. Accordingly, there was in some part or other of any large country, comma, a real death, full stop. In modern times, there is only death, dearth, where there formerly would have been famine and sufficiency everywhere. There would have been scarcity in some places and superfluity in others.